That one, it's already burned by the corrosion, so we have to replace it now. You take the new one and put it here. Then you squeeze it and now it's another one. Okay. Make sure your truck is off and the light is off, because if you short that one, it can burn the fuse. Then you take the new one and take the old one, so you make sure which cable is going to the same connection. So I already have that one by that purpose, and then okay, so now you have to close. And that's it.